Welcome back to another episode of BioShock Infinite. We continue on with this DLC. Exposure. Oh, here's that shotgun. There's another one. No? Just the one? Alright.
If Sally's not your daughter, what's she to you? Why risk life and limb?
It's part of the job.
You owe me no explanation.
She's just another orphan. After Fontaine went down, City was lousy with her.
And?
I don't know. You have a reason for every stupid thing you've ever done? He started showing up. Fool me to feed the brat. Should have known she wouldn't leave.
How did you lose her?
It's none of your business.
Oh, I got a bathysphere. Shall we?
No interest in joining the Andrew Ryan book club, you'd be right. Just another set of fanatics with a different set of books.
I gamble.
What?
You asked me how I lost Sally. I gamble. Took her somewhere a kid's got no business being. I was winning. A place like that. You don't let a kid out of your sight.
But you did.
Yeah, and here we are. But the million-dollar question is, what's she to you?
I have an interest in reuniting you with her. Isn't that reason enough?
Let's hope Cohen was on the level when he said this is where we'd find Sally.
I can only imagine what they would do with a child in a place like this.
Cohen's halfway to Splicetown. Probably thought putting a child in prison would be high art.
The sooner we find her, the better.
Come on, Sally!
No, it wasn't Sally, it was a little sister.
For the venting system. It shows there are more vents like this one in electronics, the bistro, returns, the book department, and the appliance show floor.
So?
If she's in there, there are only six vents she can come out of. And now there are five. All these vents are connected to the central heating unit. If we close them off and turn the heat up, she'll be forced out through the central exhaust. The only exit.
You want to burn her alive?
No, we just make it hot enough to flush her out.
You can't do that.
Look, either we find her, or one of those splicers will.
All right. Where are the other vents?
Up ahead. Done.
That hurt.
Over there.
No, I don't, but I'll trust you on that. come out and play, huh?
Two down. Where to now?
That way, but I'm gonna go through toys. That's disturbing. Where did it come from? There.
Locked. Elizabeth?
Keep a lookout. All done.
Money, money, money.
Observation number 17. Regarding unknown phenomena. Phenomena presents is odd shimmer, through which is observed what? Men in strange hats, women in large dresses, buildings that float. Is phenomena window to other space, other time? What was it Einstein said? The only reason for time is so not everything happen at once.
What exactly were they trying to keep out?
Something worse than them.
And what could that be?
You'll know it when you see it.
He's inside.
This open?
Let me see. Oh, isn't everything just wonderful?
Ready.
The food, the band.
Even your parents are behaving.
Really? You mean it? I tried so hard to reduce to fit into this. I don't know if she was dangerous or just insane.
Well, she had a gun.
I'll be sure to ask.
She had a gun on her.
What am I going to do with you?
Why can't Franklin read quietly in a corner like I did as a child? Careless. Not a single thought to where an accident might leave us. Well, Dr. Wortham prescribed a plasmid. A mother's little helper to keep me sharp. I've had my misgivings, but I let my guard down for a second. That boy may get himself killed.
Do it.
All right. I'm looking.
Like, no ammo.
No, don't you dare. That earwax, that stuff's golden. Gums of the worst. I can't make you this sleeve.
Where'd you want me to go? Bistro. Okay, well, I've got the bookstore.
There's rats in there! the size of ponies.
Have you seen them? I bet they see you.
Do it!
Sure thing.
For you.
What is that?
Okay, catch.
Thank you. Gonna break all of them. Like nothing in these places, man. So little loot.
Sally? Dear, do you hear me? It's me, Booker. Now listen, dear. You come out right now!
Mr. DeWitt, she's not coming. Now let's get the rest of these vents sealed. It's the only way. Okay, next one.
This seems right up your alley.
Really? That little old lock. Done. Mr. DeWitt, take a look.
Look at the kid of the character. Some money in the house.
That's quite a few, and I don't have a lot of ammo. Monies. Next time I get a chance, I'll buy some upgrades.
On it.
I haven't seen that weapon yet.
hell are...
Look. I think I can squeeze through. Give me a boost.
All right. Be careful, Elizabeth, please. Yeah.
You don't seem any worse for wear.
Speak for yourself.
Need ammo. Okay, this is the main area. Got it. Bistro. Where's the bistro?
There's another vent. Close it.
Did I miss a vent in here or something?
There. It's trapped.
There's the bistro. I want to find that gun, the slow cooker.
Oh, sorry, honey. I have been in the weeds this entire shift. Is this attitude I hear? I'm busy. Busy!
Yeah, I'm dead.
What am I to you?
There.
Let you and me talk. You'll be sorry.
It's a radar range. Never could figure out if the thing's designed to cook a turkey or a splicer.
Damn door's got a key code lock. No way to get in without knowing what it is.
Ruined. Make sure she didn't say, like, what it was. Where is that key code gonna be? I want that gun.
There should be one more.
But we're gonna call it an episode here. We'll come back next time. We'll figure out what's going on upstairs and see if we can figure out how to get in there. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please leave a like. Bye.